Poor maintenance by grocery giant Woolworths has been blamed for the death of an elderly shopper crushed by a trolley at Tea Tree Plaza. Now the coroner wants a statewide trolley audit before someone else falls victim.
A polite smile hides Walter Polklaser's private anguish.
You have to move on, whatever comes to you.
2 years ago, a typical shopping trip with his wife, Ermgard, irreversibly changed his life. As the couple stood on a travelator at Tea Tree Plaza, their heavy trolley failed to grip. The couple tumbled backwards, the impact too distressing to show. Mrs. Polklaser died in hospital 9 days later. Today, the South Australian coroner directed the blame at Woolworths. He said had maintenance procedures been adequate, the trolley's missing brake pad would have been detected and the death would never have happened.
And hopefully we all learn through it. If you can't learn through it, then it's the end of it, isn't it?
The trolley's wheels are designed to lock into grooves on travelators to prevent them rolling backwards. The coroner labelled as disturbing the frequency of travelator incidents. Four others captured at Tea Tree Plaza alone, each time the brakes failed. He wants an audit of CCTV footage from all shopping centres statewide and new laws introduced if needed. He's warned a child could be the next victim.
Those things, especially fatal accidents, should not ever happen anymore.
Woolworths has expressed its condolences and says since Ms. Polglaser's death, it's upgraded its trolleys at Tea Tree Plaza and Marion. Walter Polglaser only hopes others are spared his wife's fate.
I hope I have a better outcome.
The government's indicating it will issue warnings to shoppers using trolleys on travelators. Jane Stinson, 10 News.